windy today. Just got a nice tug, so we're gonna see if there's a what there's in there. So it's a decent little hole there, so we'll see. No, I'll bust the four weight out over there and kind of throw something a little smaller, see what we pull out of there. This 6 weight does pretty good against the wind. Not too good, but it's got a long power stroke, so it kind of does good. Oh God, there it goes again. Got a nice hole here. It's not terribly deep, but it's nice, man. It's a nice hole. Oh man, there was something there. Kind of tough to cast against this wind here. Let's see. I'm gonna work my way around. I'm gonna try to cast with the wind. Yeah, I think there's something. Let's see. So this is the desert right here, man. It's not disturbing. It's a decent little pull here. So you got one over there. I guess we have some more fly fishermen out here because there's a lot of footprints out here. Let's see. Nice fish. Nice. I mean, we're getting some, you know, some pounders all day, man. Nice fish. Let's see what it is here. Yee-hee! There we go. Good job, buddy. All right, go fight yourself out. And I don't want to out too good. All right. Woohoo. All right. Good fish. Nice little bass. All right, have fun. I hope I got that one. Let's see. Oh yeah, I did. Cool. Oh yeah, they're chasing big time. Let's see. They're in here, man. They're in this nice little pool here. Craft fur minnow, man. It's the shit, dude. There they are. They're chasing it again. Let's see. Kind of seems to be zigzagging a little more. Ooh, looky there. What is that? Is that a... Man, what is that? It looks like that's a gar right there. Okay, I think it is. We'll try to catch him. Let's try to catch him. Let's see. Let's see what. I gotta wait until I get my contacts, man. So, because I'm wearing glasses right now, and I've never had contacts. I never had to wear contacts till I got into my 40s, or glasses till I got into my 40s. So. Somewhere around here. Ah, dang it. Oh, yeah. Ah, oh, come on. See, that's really where to fish. Is where those riffles are because the fish, the predators, they wait for the bait fish to float down there. So, I mean, you do that. You kind of fish that little current right there. And you can count on there being bass on the bottom of it because they're in that current right there. And when you fly fish, man, that's how you fish them. In the riffle. Let's see. I mean, I'm getting some strikes there. Let's see. All right. Well, they're not hitting it anymore. So let's see. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, yeah, right over there. tug. We'll see. Let's see. Yeah, there's no shade on this part. There's a good spot over there, so there's some right there. That looks awesome. Here, let's see.